new to perfume oils and not sure how to use them, keep watching. As a general rule, we recommend applying perfumes after a shower. This helps to lock the scent and make it last longer. Roll some oil to the warmest parts of your body, like neck, chest, or behind ears. This can be done in a circular motion or with a few swipes. Dab it, or wait for it to dry naturally. Make sure to apply in moderation. You can always add more if needed.